Hello people, I have done it. I have created a time machine. But sadly, my creation has turned on me. It has brought Eminem from the past to kill me. And not just that, but Slim Shady, or as you say, past Eminem, has convinced present day Eminem to kill me too. Oh, sorry, Blue. Here they come. Please help me, I don't wanna die. I'm gonna run on three, okay, 1, 2, 3.
Go.
Yo, M. Look at that pussy run. He thinks we are really gonna kill him. What a fucking retard. Is it really necessary to curse so much, damn son? What happened? Don't tell me rehab made me soft. Soft? No, sir. Rehab only made me stronger. Check this out.
You can sell me a alarm, you can call out your cars, you can fence in your yard, you can pull out the cars, but I won't back down. Oh no, I won't back down. Oh no.
Cadillacs the bills, cook the bills, brain dead rims, yeah, stupid whales, girl, I'm too for real.
Disposable, summer's eve, mass and gale. Sadie's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank the shit, cause it's your goddamn jam. You said it to want your punchlines a little more compact. Well, shorty, I'm that man. These other cats ain't metaphorically where I'm at, man. I gave Bruce Wayne a Valium and said, settle your fucking ass down. I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man? Nah, ain't nobody who's as bomb, man. Ass nuts, blinds are like blobs, cats, cans, cause they fucking go bananas. Honey, I bought that ass. Swear to God, man, these bombs.
Done spares like a goddamn test, yeah. You can sell me alarm, you can call out your cars, you can fence in your yard, you can pull out the cars, but I won't
Now get the hell out of here. Alright, that was good. But you still can't compete with me. Dude. We're the same person. Shut up. Yo, homie, get out here.
Yo, what up, Slim? What up, man?
We love you. How many people are proud to be citizens of this pressure just sprays and sprays straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought standing in this mirror bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words would have an impact like this? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keep telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems, and now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it, I shoveled shit all my life, and now I'm dumping it on white America. I could be one of your kids, white America.
Suburban kid.